Psalm 89, verses 1 and 2 says, I will sing of the Lord's great love forever. With my mouth, I will make your faithfulness known through all generations. I will declare that your love stands firm forever, and that you established your faithfulness in heaven itself. You're the one who walked on water, and you calm the raging seas. You command the highest mountains to fall upon their knees. You're the one who welcomes sinners, and you open blinded eyes. You restore the serve a God who is
willing and loved us so much, he was willing to send his son. God, we thank you. We praise you this morning. In your name we pray. Amen.